It's the Joe Padula Show, Clarksville's conversation.
Absolutely.
Who is the 69-year-old massage therapist?
That is the wrong age.
Why's it got to be 69? Exactly. Is he really 69?
Oh, I didn't even
notice
that.
He's the right age to be doing digital.
I didn't even realize that, Bay.
That's true.
Well, he has been charged with digital penetration.
Here in Clarksville?
And, well, he's been hitting on the clients. It's in Tennessee. But will there be a happy ending?
Well,
let's find out now on the Joe Padula Show. Absolutely. Make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell, like, put your comments, and definitely share this video now in your groups and timelines. You want to see the guy?
Sure.
Why not?
Yeah,
oh,
why not?
Man, this is the scary part. Oh!
Well.
First of all, why are y'all letting him massage you?
looks and aren't everything, Coach Chestnut.
His hands are the worst.
He looked like he used to build car frames.
Right?
Oh, that's, they're real rough, man.
That is something.
Man.
So, 69-year-old massage therapist there at a Portland, Tennessee. Yeah. The Portland Police Department.
Portland?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, you know him?
No, I don't know.
No. You've been there?
Sure. You had a massage?
Really scary.
Sure, so I wasn't.
Yeah.
I mean, I just meant that's kind of close to here.
Did he give you a high five and a low five afterwards?
Oh, my God. Obviously, he missed out on the low five because somebody's mad at him.
Probably didn't cut his nails. He doesn't look like a nail cutter,
Ew,
right?
That's horrible. He don't wear masks.
He looked like he breathed heavy.
What if he has really hairy arms?
Oh, hairy fingers.
And like, just...
Ew.
Ryan, stop making those motions.
Oh, God. Sorry.
She's all limp in there.
Well, that's what I just think that's what he would do.
All right. Oh, so the Portland Police Department.
He smelled like, a urinal cake.
There was an investigation launched into the actions of this guy. Operator of Sunrise to Sunset Massage Therapy.
Well,
that sounds like
Sunrise to Sunset.
That don't even sound like that's,
that don't sound
that
like,
sound like a strip club.
Exactly.
So on Sunday, a woman filed a report alleging during a massage that he inappropriately touched her genital area multiple times, including digital penetration.
What?
Yeah.
What is that?
Ryan, show, do your thing again. You're, there it is.
Finger. A fist?
That, no, wow.
Dang!
Ryan.
Dang!
Wow, Ryan.
Like digital harassment over the internet or something.
No, digital is one of your personal extremities and or
your digits. All right.
She wouldn't have been reporting on it if she was happy about it.
Hey, where's my beeper?
So he is
interesting.
So I'm thinking
it's
like
truth.
Interesting. We'll get into that in just a moment.
So maybe if he was like 6'4", like
she knew
what
he
I
wasn't.
Was telling you, Joe.
Hold on.
Women, what I tell you?
Hold
about
on.
The height.
Yeah.
I told you.
Right. So the following day after that massage with the alleged, again, innocent until proven guilty.
I want to see her. What does she look like?
Yeah, me too.
I have to put the two pictures together while you're talking.
Hold on, I'll pull up the picture.
His shirt is definitely intoxicated.
I hope she's cute.
Do you want to see the complaint?
Wait, what is on his shirt? Is that a sex piss?
It's a
what is happening?
I was talking about his drunk collar.
No, that
he definitely needs to change the logo. Now he needs to change the logo. My daughter is a massage therapist, and she would never have a logo like that.
I didn't even notice that.
I thought it was somebody on a bike at first.
They're riding.
No, they're riding.
Oh, my gosh. That's so bad.
I just ignored it.
Here, I got the picture of the lady complaining. Do you want to see her?
Yeah.
All right. She's not bad. She's cute.
Okay. For, no. Okay.
I'm dead.
There she is.
I'm dead.
This is a Ryan exclusive.
Sorry, guys.
Dang.
All right. So
that's why she knew it was a fist. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, that's exactly why I knew.
All right. Back to the story.
The handlebars.
But I know it's an end of the week show. Let's maintain focus here.
And they talk about
I'm focused on this picture.
Okay, so the following day, which was Monday, another woman filed a report alleging she, too, was touched by the guy in her general area inside her underwear. The original incident took place at the start of the month, but decided to come forward after overhearing a conversation in which someone else was explaining a similar incident. See, that's the problem with that. If this guy puts his hands underneath your underwear, you report it that day.
Exactly.
Now you're going to have people throwing doubt at this whole situation.
Yep.
No, they won't, because it's a man and a woman.
I know.
Well, no, they're not. Most.
Well, it depends. Is he Democrat or Republican? Right.
Do you want me to judge on the picture?
Nowadays.
Well, most people that are sexually offended, they don't report immediately. Most do not. That's not unusual. Well, it's more the shock of it.
Coach, you've been in law enforcement. Evidence was found corroborating the allegation. And detectives were told that his actions were too much and it was a failure on his part. So maybe he was just massaging. And I mean,
what they probably
did. I mean, you got to expect wandering fingers from this dude.
But no, that's not evidence, that's speculation.
Oh.
I'm defending this guy. Oh. I bet the oil was so slippery that he, oops, and it went in.
That's why you use the oil.
Oil is not going to help. If you penetrate someone against their will, you're going to cause some tears, and they probably process a sexual assault kit.
Ryan?
I have to disagree with you.
Okay, do tell.
I actually get a lot of massages, like, quite frequently. And the oil that they use is not like, it's not like your KY
stuff. It's not organic.
Yeah, it's not.
That's sign language or KY?
That's what I'm going for.
Make it rain or KY. Right.
It's not that like slick. Like your skin is soaking up.
Who massages you, guys or girls?
I will never have a dude.
You don't want a dude massaging you.
No, because
I would never have a dude massage me either.
It's his hairy arms. Like,
well, I don't know. Dudes are, well. Not rubbing all dudes into are strong.
What if he manscapes his arms?
Stronger hands. No, because then it's prickly.
Oh, true.
You wouldn't have
I'm with you on that.
Exactly. No.
Coach, when's the last time you got a massage?
Last year.
He said last night when he was filming. No.
What kind of massage?
Deep tissue massage.
Deep tissue.
It's the Joe Padula Show.
Bada bing.
Clarksville's Conversation.